Okay.
Yes. And the school is in a panic, and I'm in the library. I've got students down under the table, kids. Heads under the table. I saw a student outside. I was in hold of earlier, but... Okay. I was on hold duty. I saw a gun. I said, what's going on out there? And he turned the gun straight at us and shot. And my God, the window went out. And the kid standing there with me, I think he got hit.
We've got help on the way, ma'am.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh, God.
Stay in the line.
Where am I supposed to go? And put me on hold for a minute.
Hi, it's Wendy at PNN School.
Oh, hi, Wendy. We're just taking names and numbers right now for the press.
Okay.
Get back to you.
Okay,
good. Fox has somebody on now.
Huh?
Fox has somebody from your office.
I know. We talked to a whole bunch of people, and it's just, you can only do so many because we got so many more calls coming in.
I got to get to my daughter at Columbine and it's time for an hour. I can't get anywhere near there. I got to get
no attention.
Sir?
Okay, calm down, okay?
Well, I think we're entitled to information and parents on where our children are.
We have a lot of units out there right now.
Tell me, I can't get anywhere near it. I want to find out how to get in touch with my daughter. How do I get information on my daughter?
I don't have any of that information right now.
Why in the hell are you getting over now?
My son is Eric Harris, and I'm afraid that he might be involved in a shooting at Columbine High School.
Is he involved how?
He's a member of what they're calling the Trench Coat Mafia.
Have you spoke with your son today, Mr. Harris?
No, I haven't. Have they picked up anybody yet?
They're still looking for suspects. Your son is with who? What gang?
Well, they're calling them the Trench Coat Mafia. I just heard that term on TV.
Don't let